According to the Center for Disease Control, motor vehicle crashes are the leading cause of death among teens.
Of the teens aged 13 and 19 that died in crashes in 2012, approximately 55% of them were not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash.
Out of the 1,200 students in our school, 660 of them would die because they were not wearing their seatbelt.
Make sure your seatbelt clicks so that you don't miss out on life.